So now let's check in with Rachel, who's standing by at the T-Mobile booth.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the BlizzCon floor. Now I've taken you inside the Diva Den at the Razer booth. This is a really cool setup they've got here with a bunch of Razer product, but what they're really showing off is how Diva would game, and I love it, right down to the fuzzy chair. But they've got something really special for Overwatch fans here at BlizzCon. They've got a brand new headset that looks just like Diva's from in-game. Works just like a regular headset. It's got the mic inside and the audio. But that's not all. Diva is also known as one of the greatest StarCraft players of all time. So when they made the Diva mouse, they didn't make an Overwatch FPS mouse. They made the Abyssus StarCraft Pro mouse. This is what the guys on Team Liquid play with. We've also got a sweet Diva game mat that they've made, and it's a beautiful little setup here. I feel like if I lived in the Overwatch universe as a fan of Diva, this is the same kind of stuff I'd buy, because I've got this for MVP, for IM, and a whole bunch of StarCraft teams already. They also have a very nice webcam over here, and oh my god, what is this? That's so cute! It's a brand new headset with some ears on it. I love it, I love it. But overall, what Razer really brings us is gamer products, by gamers, and for gamers. So thank you guys. I love the Diva Den. I hope you guys come by and check it out.
Thank you so much, Rachel. A lot of cool stuff over that T-Mobile booth.
Yeah, absolutely. I want to sit inside of the Diva booth.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
That's what I'm talking about.